Shall we search the area?
All right, we're back in Dragon's Dogma. For those that are going to be joining from the TikTok Live, welcome. We are here with Varud. He is a mage. And we have our little companion Rook. We just started out. We're not very far. The quests, as you can see, not a lot done. Wanted to get through the prologue the first stream. We did that. And now we're here. So, we are going to go fight... Oh, and just so people can see. We are level 6, rank 2 of a mage. So we're very, very young. Young and impressionable. And I know there's ways to min-max stuff and do all that, but I don't want to do it. I don't want to. Everyone relax about that. I don't need to be told there's ways I can go to Bitter Black Isle and do all that and level up Sorcerer to get whatever magic I want, but we are here and we are going to do this. We're going to go out here and continue the story. The story of this game is not very good, but, you know. Maybe. We are playing on hard mode, so it's going to make the game difficult in the beginning and, frankly, too easy in the end. Phantasms will be there forever. Undead warriors will have those forever. Spiders. And Cyclopses. Good luck with that. Nope. We're going to go ahead and make our save. We got our missions, and we got a few more quests we can undertake, so we'll do it. Right. We have absolute garbage in terms of gear, so... This should be interesting. This should be an interesting fight, because we are nothing. We are nothing. As you see, we have a Cyclops here, and I'm not sure how we're going to beat him, honestly. I'm not even sure we can. We get one hit by goblins, so... As you can see, he's got a mark on the top of his head. That's important to the story because reasons. You see, I got hit one time and I'm pretty much dead. Luckily, I leveled up. And hit rank 3, that's awesome. We'll grand angle it and see if we can. Oh wow. See, the stamina gets used up fairly quickly. We were able to take him down. Okay. So we were able to take him down without dying. That's a start. So we take down our first Cyclops, our big giant monster, which is awesome. We like that. That's cool. You see a mysterious hood figure walking away. He's kind of a jerk-faced Jerkington. We'll take care of him later. Let us return to the encampment. We're going to go ahead and pick up Mishap and I and some bones and stuff like that. It's a good idea.
We've done as asked. Let us go and give word of it. Set out from here and we'll be on the path to Grand Soren.
Have all you need?
We are. We can
have your pick. Any you like. What will it be?
See, we can learn skills here, and that's useful. Okay. Levitate's important, but we don't need it yet. These are important, but we don't need it yet. See, that's the thing. We don't need it yet. But we are going to need them. But I wanted to get some skills involved. 11. Fire. Thunder. And holy. Ice isn't super important yet. But we will need it. But, yeah, these are important. Augments, we don't have any yet.
What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Go ahead and deposit some stuff. Stamina. Put away some stuff. War bugle, put that away. Okay.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come cool. Again soon.
We will. And you see, it's just telling us discipline can be used for blah blah blahs.
A wrist stone. With that, your trial is complete. You are the arisen truth, proven beyond any doubt.
And it's time to create our companion. Which we shall. So, we're in the pawn customization. We're going to choose a male. And his name shall be Stippens. Da-da-da. We'll pick Sagittarius Stippens. I think that's a good name. Faces, so we're gonna give him a different face. Actually, I like this face. Reset face. Details. Hair color. Actually, I really like this face, so I'm just gonna keep it. For Stippens. Give him some facial hair. There we go. So we have our follower. Thinking. Rescue comrades. Leave them to me. No master, strike the final. He's actually going to be a mage probably throughout the game, so Stippens is our healer. It's a little dangerous because right now we have three mages, and that can cause some issue. So this is going to be interesting.
Ah, a master in his pawns. You'll be quite the fool. Mind you, that is a skill better honed. I can help in that.
We're not actually ready to do this quest yet. We have other things we need to do.
What purpose do you suppose this place holds? Where could this be?
There we go. We have several things to do now. First things first, we go talk to Renard.
Hi there, in some the arisen island. Now, let us talk about.
Let us buy things with our money that we have lots of, because money. Immediately better options. So we're gonna buy one of these. I couldn't wear it. It's kind of annoying. Let's see. I like the idea of all their chest hair. What do you want from me? Yeah, we're gonna buy both. So now we have both armor slots filled there. We're just buying some equipment.
Now
we're equipping said equipment. Now we'll enhance it.
Now, let us talk about it.
We're just moseying right along here. Upgrades, people, upgrades. picked up all these things in the beginning. Another shoe. That's just saying we can get the right materials, so I'll equip the right stuff if we need to. Equip that. Equip that. Equipping. We are. We're going back to Cassidus, but we're going to run down the beach real quick and kill two birds.
Well studied, this place.
A new area has been unlocked. And this is where you would pick up the sorcerer job. See, we want to level up Stippin' some, so we've already got him to level 4. So we've accomplished several things in this.
I'll take that.
And you see, just doing this has really helped out Stippins here. Getting his level up. Because that is important. Like, we don't want Stippins to be behind.
What's this?
I don't know. Why don't you move so I can pick it up?
Take care of him. Sea monsters prowl the shoreline.
Oh, when we're a magical archer, life will be simpler. Yes, you have.
marsh, we could see monsters to leave to the open shore. They are sent.
Take care, Arisa. So we have... been able now to at least level up Stippin's some, our mage. And yes, I'm aware of all the exploits. I don't want to do them. So, we're going to go ahead and save this really quick because we have made some progress. It's important to save. Just so we can see. This is Varud. He's a mage for now. He won't be forever, but he's a rank 3 mage. Level 8. Stippin's our follower. Kind of has a... Yeah. Alright. But he's a rank 2 mage. He's level 5 now. He's starting to be able to hold his own. Not quite all the way there yet. Let's go ahead and cast her just because a few more quests have opened up for us that we can do. And that's what we want. We want more quests. We did accomplish a seabird killing quest, so we have gotten a quest done. We've killed a cyclops. So we've done that. We've done a main story quest.
Are you come to lead the pawns in a quest to slay the dragons? Those equivocal husks. Will or nil, the Arisen is always drawn to the dragons, as puppets strung in fate's own thread. Many have come before you, eager to stand tall atop the grand capstone of worldly truth that is the dragon. Arrogance. The dragon is ever born anew into the world, and with it too, the Arisen. All Arisen seek out the dragon, but lucky are the few who attain an audience with the beast, while yet they live. Ours is a weak, fragile world. And little within it is more frail than man. In yon encampment, they gather up their knights and hired steel. They think to grow their numbers and hunt the dragon.
A lot of people have been asking.
But they shall soon learn their lot will e'er be as prey.
He's kind of a special person. He's a special kind of stupid. And even my character there is like, you're a special kind of stupid. I'm gonna talk to this guy, he's got a quest.
I'll make no excuse, cousin. I hid in the well for fear of a dragon. Let me tell you this. You'd be wise to keep your distance from that pit. I was too craven to venture far. A lucky thing. A queer growl echoed back with the sound of water from further in. There's aught down there. Mark my words. I could feel it, I could. Do not see me going back down there to find out what.
What? You mean to go down there?
You were right, hero.
If you're set on going, take this with you. It should have some use to it left.
I'll not soon forget your bravery, cousin. Pray, just come back alive.
So I got a lantern, which basically we give to Stippin's.
You'll not find somebody except by day.
Gathering ingredients, eh? You often see those flowers growing at the roots of bigger trees.
That's right, I haven't.
I hear it was a soldier what opened, and now something he saw. I thank him to
see. I should gather Sunbright, I forgot about that.
This is a fine bit of fortune you've come into. Come to Bran Soren with riches in mind, instead find only cravens cowed by dragon fear.
She's a special kind of person.
Do what to do. If only there was some hero to aid a poor, unfortunate lass such as I.
All right.
Oh, I know you. steel and drove the dragon from Cassidus, yes? And of course you know me. I come here now and again to restock my wares. You do recall me, yes? Madeline?
No idea.
Finest peddler in all Grancis? Ravishing beauty of legend and song?
She is going to have things that we want.
I've bigger problems. These are dark days, so terrible as to drive even I to the brink of tears. And yet,
that's tragic.
I need the aid of one both clever and strong. You arrive. Truly, fortune means us to partner together. Don't you agree?
Absolutely, Madeline.
Only a fool could mistake the thread of destiny what links us. You will be my savior true, and after me, the world entire. And with that, we must be off. I trust you know.
That's right, we got stuff to do.
I must travel at full speed, but the wilds are perilous of late. Would you see me there?
They are. I can. Let's go. Come on, Madeline. Let's mosey. And the thing that everyone hates about this game, there are so many escort quests. We're not going to do them all. I'm just telling you now, it will not be done. But we will do several. We will do several. We're going to do all of Madeline's. Madeline is a key character. She needs to be escorted properly.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
She already had health missing. That's ridiculous. You are a special, special girl. Come on, Madeline.
Seems we're most like to find what we seek near trees.
Hold a moment. There's art here. Aha, gold. Now there's a fine treat.
Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike.
I accidentally hit a civilian. You know, things happen. What are you doing?
Hold a moment. There's art here.
Careful! A goblin!
And we got Stippens a level. Come on, Madeline. We gotta get her to the encampment because she's just a lovely human being. I can say in the most sarcastic way. If it's shiny, she likes it. She has no personality.
You could stand to commission some new roads.
Success, and all thanks goes to your fine work. We'd best be inside, don't you think?
I agree. We'll talk to her again.
Untoward. Have you aught in the way of coin? Please, I must make for the capital. Times are dark and my purse light. It's a terrible curse being poor. Times are when it takes tears back. Will you spare some gold? I would repay you, of course. That's some point. Most likely.
She never repays you.
So very much in love with you at this moment. A woman's heart is a dangerous creature, but you know well how to tame it. Oft has it been said, poor life is a happy one. If ever fortune sees you to Grand Sorin and me to setting up my shop, you must come visit. I shall even give you a discount. A small one. You'll find not but the finest wear.
She never gives you a discount. Those are key. There we go.
You'll find not what
I've gained quest knowledge. Cool. So we've done that. We do not want to talk to Mercedes yet. Mercedes is the continuation of the story and a very difficult thing to do, so.
Have your pick. In your life, what will it be today?
Well, let's not do that yet. Let's learn some skills. 888. Let's levitate. You to lightning. There we go. I will be right back. I need to use the facilities. I shall return in a minute. Alright, we're gonna go about 30 minutes, 35 minutes more.
What will it be today?
Also, I'm back. Yeah.
Come again soon.
I'm actually gonna get rid of Rook.
If you're tired, rest.
We're gonna do this. I'm gonna get a couple new pawns really quick. I'm gonna send Rook out of here.
Is everything in order, Master? May our paths.
I mean, I might as well take Gavin.
I am honored to travel with you.
I have no interest in a level 39 character, sorry. Or 94. Let's get Striders in here. Oh, that's different. Let me see. We're just gonna wait and see. I like the Ragnos name. It's just not what I'm looking for.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored to.
Okay. Let's go. I don't need to look at them like right now, so. Like, I don't need to check out their skills or anything. I just need them for a certain thing. Now we don't have three mages. We have a little more physical bruteness. I'm gonna go ahead and save because recruiting a couple more pawns is a good idea. My magic is already up to 200. Like I said, once we start really playing around here, things are going to get easier. Let's see if this is a training ground. We can get the training ground quest done then. Yeah.
The man of the enlistment. Let me be. You can each sir. If you find there are the first, you're free to choose. Many hats will begin at your time.
Definitely I can do this on the first try, but we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Alright. We're just going through this really quick. Enough.
That's the fastest I've ever seen. Well done. See, you'll learn the card game.
Yeah. So you see, Stippin sits level 7, so that's awesome. We're doing well with that.
The training grounds are used to instruct the men of the Corps in combat. 'Tis closed. Seems we need dispensation to pass.
I agree. Let's go back to Cassardis.
Well, sturdy this place.
Let's see if we can't find any goblins to fight.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
I'm unsure, but we should be able to find some goblins. If not, here's some pirates. There we go, Stippins. Here's what I was looking for this whole time.
Look, those tracks. Seems there's more than monsters lives in this woods.
Cool, so we got the Sunbright done. We'll go ahead and turn that in now.
All kind grow with the tree's feet like so many burdened children.
Is a grand tree, you're right. Just making a little destructive path there.
Seems we're most like to find what we seek near trees.
Bring the flowers for the compound quick as you can. The mixture calls for two types of flowers. Speak to the others for more word on that. I ask you this favor because I trust you, good Fisher. I know you'll not leave these people to suffer.
Oh, I forgot. I have to pick a. I have to go.
Oh, here, Benita has you picking. I'm on.
I do not. If you can't, what can I do you for?
As you will.
Withdraw. Materials.
As you will. What can I do you for? I can now.
Come here.
A wounded need med. The mixture. I ask you.
Here's your 5 sunbrights.
The rest of them, have you? My thanks, cousin. All that remains is to find some moon glow. A pinch mixed with these will make a fine medicine.
I've gained quest knowledge.
The engine will
The wounded need medicine, cousin. The mixture called... I ask you.
And here we go.
Aye, that's the one! You found it! Moonglow has grown rare in these parts of light. Tis a relief to see it. Good! That's the both of them. In truth, I am surprised to see them got so quickly. I'll get to work directly. With luck, we'll have everyone back to Elthia long. Tis your doing, cousin. I fear there's little I can offer you in thanks. Say this. Pray. Take it. Now to make some medicine.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Another quest bites the dust.
I hear it was a soul, and now I...
Ah, Brian. Brian is a monster that will kill you just because you went in the water, because the game doesn't want you to travel around. We're merely just looking for things. Don't tell me what to do. I do what I please.
How's the day find you? Business is bit cautious, but what can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. So be it.
You see, my old playthrough gave me 192,000 rift crystals. I had an old playthrough, so... Bitter Black armor level. Wow. Wow, thank you, whoever that was. That's absolutely incredible. We're not gonna unlock that yet because I don't wanna. Yeah, that's why, wow, thanks whoever did that for with my old character.
Seems a fair place to rest.
That was pretty remarkable. A Bitter Black Isle level 2 gear. That could turn into something special. Or terrible. It depends. You're gonna turn into a pain in the butt later. I'm not gonna like you very much.
You can see me. The newer one known
I can't.
Found within the Eternal Ring. I have dire need of the Arisen strength. Please, sir. Will you lend me your aid? You have my eternal...
Yeah, sure.
You speak now to a shadow of sorts. My flesh resides elsewhere. I would take you there now, if it please you.
Neat.
I ask you. Is that the fate you've chosen of your own will? You are arisen. We stand now on Bitter Black Isle, far as sea from the cove we departed. I would ask you to explore its depths.
It's a giant dungeon of terrible, terrible monsters that we're nowhere near leveled up for.
Were it possible, I would not send you off with so meager an explanation. But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost, as in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance and called to you for help. I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below. Just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit.
Huh. That's what you think. Take the Rift Crystal, though. You see, these are huge rewards that we're not
something's written here.
Totally ready for.
Best face the trials ahead, well prepared.
We will, it's just we're gonna... do some exploration of the area. And here's why. A hunk of platinum, lava rock, hunk of platinum, lava rock, huge material upgrade potential there. So definitely a thing that we want to take advantage of. There's some money. We like the money, 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 money. Money will not be an issue later in the game, though. There's alluvial ore. I mean, that's incredible. Some platinum and a lava rock. And another alluvial ore. So huge. It's just big time. Lava rock. Lava rock. Platinum. Lava rock.
Held fast from the far side.
Okay. That's fine. We've gained some very big time big upgrade materials there.
I am I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own power. If there is aught I can do, say.
You see, you still can't do it. See, I can go straight to Strider if I want.
If there is aught I can do, say it. I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own power. Sir, I would take you there now if that is what.
It is what I desire. Thank you. We'll go see what's causing all the ruckus. You see.
Which way should we go with this direction?
I hear running water from the rise.
This bridge is too far deep to you.
Watch your foot.
Watch. I'll take that.
I was killed by a bat. It was too much for me. I couldn't go on. Unreal. Down we go. Oh, oh my goodness. Wiped out by a bat. Can you believe it?
What's this?
This looks interesting. I'll take that. Which way should we go? We're running water from the right.
This bridge is too far to change.
The water below looks shallow than before. I wonder what's inside.
A well-formed party can often fail even
further. Am I alone in wishing to be out of this place?
Potentially. Good.
Animal parts. Like this cycle battle. Monsters, no mistake.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
This looks interesting.
Does it?
We must take care not to meet the same end.
Go ahead and save, just because I have a feeling. That's a good idea. Just see, we're level 9. See, 828 experience points for killing one Saurian is pretty awesome. So that ended better than I thought it would.
There were more than I'd imagined. Still, victory is ours. Let's bring word of this to Paul.
Agreed. Let's get out of here. Of rocks. There's one sand layer ore. And a copper ore, okay. It wasn't a total bust of a mineral deposit, but it was pretty close to one. A lot of things that can go wrong in here. I'd prefer them not. So we're just gonna exit stage left. We're definitely leaving. Up we go.
You've slain the monsters of the well, have you? Truly, you are a wonder, cousin. I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I take no credit, mind. I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters upon the village for having opened up the well. 'Tis a relief in all you're doing, cuz. I shall strive to learn from your example. Commit myself to becoming a soldier fit to defend the land and its people. Honest.
Perfectly done.
Cool. Let's see if we gained a level. Let's go ahead and deposit some stuff. Go ahead and put away our big boy stuff. A fishing bob is now gone. We'll hold on to that just in case. Still day. So we accomplished a fair bit. We got rid of the Saurian threat. We escorted Madeline to the encampment. We defeated a Cyclops. We went through some training. Made our own pawn. All in all, I'd say this was a good stream. I think we're going to call it here because it's time for me to go to work. So I know we're going to call it here. There. We hit level 10, which is good. Unlocked Blitter Black Isle, which also helps. I mean, we've done a lot for an hour. See, we defeated the 7 mice, the 2 seabirds, the 10 goblins, and the 5 rabbits. So, I mean, we've done some stuff. There's definitely stuff that's been done. We are now level 11. So, the max stat growth is gained now. We made our magic much, much stronger than it could have been. And you see, Stippens, he's doing very well. Stippens is doing wonderfully. We have Gavin and Virilion. I like Virilion, the name, that's why I took her. Gavin I just took because I needed a fighter at some point. And he's level 10, so he'll last a little while. But, you know, we got a couple mages, a strider, and a fighter, so. A couple thousand, 1600, alright. Overall, I say it was a very successful stream. I say we accomplished a lot. So, everyone, wherever you're at, have a nice day. Just remember, the backup will be on YouTube at some point today. So, I'll upload it right now, and then when it's done, it's done. So, it'll be put into the Dragon's Dogma playthrough. And that's how I'll keep games separated. I'll make playlists for stuff, so that way we know where we're at. Anyway, have a good day, everyone, and see you next time.